didn't get Ayton to bite on the initial move.
LeBron played in his 1,300th game the other day. What a defensive play by James. He's at it again.